Just imagine, somewhere in Japan, with the rapid landscapes flashing by outside the window of a Shinkansen bullet train, Ferdinand Piëch, then chairman of the board of Volkswagen Group, makes a fateful sketch. An idea is born on paper. An 18-cylinder engine. This became the starting point for the Bugatti Veyron. The car was named after the legendary French racer Pierre Veyron, winner of the 1939 24 Hours of Le Mans by Piëch. Nearly a decade passed from the initial sketch to mass production. During this period, Bugatti unveiled several concept cars, at first with an astonishing 18-cylinder engine producing 555 horsepower. And only after numerous engineering breakthroughs and solutions did the Veyron receive its unique 8-liter V16 engine with around 1,000 horsepower. The VR6 configuration allowed for a compact arrangement of 16 cylinders, creating an astonishing source of speed. Mass production began in 2005 and ended after a decade. However, the Veyron is not just about speed. The engineers set out to create a car that harmoniously combines power and comfort, handling and pure driving pleasure. This was a true challenge for the world of supercars. Every detail of the Bugatti Veyron is the result of years of research and cutting-edge technology. Now that we've explored the fascinating history behind the creation of this hypercar, we're ready to dive into the next chapter of its features. What else made the Veyron an engineering marvel on wheels? There are many incredible details that remain hidden. Imagine yourself in a world where every decision is a technological breakthrough. That's the Bugatti Veyron. It's truly a masterpiece of engineering. One of its unique features is the carbon monocoque, which forms the core and body of the car. The use of carbon fiber gives the structure incredible rigidity while reducing its weight, which is critical in the development of a hypercar. When talking about speed, it's impossible not to mention the Veyron's active aerodynamics. This isn't some magical shape-shifting of the car, but rather carefully designed elements on the body, including an adjustable rear wing and deployable flaps. These technical solutions stabilize the car, which is especially important when the speedometer needle goes past 250 miles per hour, which is over 400 kilometers per hour. Now, for a pleasant surprise, the heart of the Veyron. 8 liters of pure engineering magic. This is a W16 engine equipped with 4 turbochargers. The result is a staggering power output of over 1,000 horsepower. That's how it achieves its incredible acceleration, making it virtually unmatched in the world. These features create the legendary reputation of the Bugatti Veyron. And although we've already lifted the veil on some of its engineering secrets, there is still much that remains unfathomable about the technological history and development of speed cars. The next step in our thrilling story will reveal even more to us. The inner core of the Bugatti Veyron is the DAW 16 engine. Imagine 2 parallel rows of 8 cylinders each, connected in such a way that they form a fantastic shape resembling the letter Badu. This configuration gives the engine its uniqueness and allows it to reach the greatest heights of speed. 8 liters of pure power deliver an astonishing 1,000 horsepower and more than 1,250 Nm of torque. 4 turbochargers, distributed with near-perfect precision, provide incredible response every time you press the accelerator. This creation never cools down, maintaining blistering acceleration from 0 to 62 miles per hour in just 2.5 seconds. Such an achievement is made possible by a sophisticated dry sump lubrication system, which ensures reliability and stability under high loads. The dual overhead camshaft valve train demonstrates incredible engineering mastery, while a compression ratio of about 8.3 creates ideal conditions for efficient combustion. Let's not forget the dual water circuit cooling system, which maintains optimal operating temperature even when the car is racing faster than any imaginable limit. These technical marvels offer a glimpse into the intricate interweaving of technologies that turns the Veyron into a true legend on wheels. This unique feat of engineering makes you wonder what other hidden innovations are concealed beneath its streamlined shape. Let's lift the veil and find out. In the history of the automotive industry, the 1990s and 2000s became an era of innovation when Volkswagen developed unique VR and W-shaped engines. These developments formed the basis of the famous 8-liter W16 engine of the Bugatti Veyron. Engineers used 4 turbochargers to achieve 1,001 horsepower, taking the engine's power to a whole new level. The engine's design is unique. It's essentially 2 VR8 engines joined at a 90-degree angle. This configuration provides incredible power, compactness, and stability at extreme RPMs. No less significant is the Veyron's active aerodynamics. The spoiler changes its angle depending on speed, providing the necessary grip even at speeds over 400 km per hour. A highly precise electronic fuel injection system ensures the engine works perfectly with the turbochargers. This allows it to accelerate to 100 km per hour in just 2.5 seconds. It was precisely these numbers that inspired Ferdinand Piëch, who challenged the engineers to surpass the Porsche 917's record of 406 km per hour. But that's not all. This masterpiece of engineering features a complex cooling system with 10 radiators and heat exchangers, a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission, and intelligent all-wheel drive. Every component played its part in achieving a true speed record. And although we've already delved into the world of Veyron's technology, there are still many amazing solutions waiting for their moment to be revealed. When it comes to the Bugatti Veyron, the first thing that strikes you is the speed. But what lies behind these numbers? The secret is in the materials that make the incredible possible. At the core of the construction is carbon fiber, the material from which the entire body is made. It gives the car the lightness and rigidity necessary for extreme operating conditions. Almost all chassis and suspension components are made from aluminum alloys and titanium. This made it possible to significantly reduce the car's weight while simultaneously increasing its rigidity and handling. These are key factors at speeds over 400 km per hour. Not to mention the high-strength fasteners made from aerospace alloys, which ensure the reliability of every connection. But that's not all. Among the Veyron's unique technologies are carbon ceramic brakes, without which it would be impossible to quickly and safely stop such enormous speed. Aerodynamic elements, such as the adjustable rear wing angle, help maintain stability on the road, ensuring a comfortable driving experience. Aviation-derived technologies make this car a true technological masterpiece. The use of such materials allows Bugatti not just to exist, but to dominate the world of hypercars. And although only a few know all the intricacies of this design, the engineers themselves never stop. Perhaps right now they are experimenting with hybrid elements and new composite materials, preparing us for new surprises. On one of the world's most legendary tracks, the Nürburgring, the Bugatti Veyron showcased its legendary capabilities, even though it didn't set any lap records. This track, famous for its 36 turns, holds unpredictable twists of fate for any driver. Although the Veyron did not claim the laurels of being the fastest around the track, its run on the Nürburgring became a symbol of the quest for balance between speed and handling. The greatest paradox in Bugatti's history at the Nürburgring is that this car was designed for straightaways, not for winding tracks. However, even on this track, the team of engineers managed to unlock the Veyron's potential. Its massive construction is not ideal for tight corners, but advanced transmission technologies and the powerful W16 engine allowed it to post respectable lap times even if they couldn't compare to the lightweight cars of that era. Despite its respectable, though not record-breaking, lap times, the Veyron remains the king of the straights, where its superiority is celebrated by the roar of its engine and its top speed. Nevertheless, participating in such trials provides inspiration for further engineering developments and poses a challenge for new models. As always for Bugatti, every opportunity is a step toward new heights, likely achieved in a fundamentally different yet no less important field. Trainloads of expectations and tons of engineers' efforts have led to the Bugatti Veyron winning the hearts of speed car enthusiasts. But what else can this outstanding car reveal? Testing in this remarkable environment was fundamental to creating the perfect design and aerodynamics that allowed the Veyron to reach incredible speeds. It was here that experts were able to perfect the bodywork, minimizing air resistance and optimizing downforce. One of the key outcomes of these tests was the introduction of an active aerodynamic system. The car is equipped with a retractable rear wing and movable flaps that are dynamically adjusted to ensure stability and maneuverability at different speeds. These solutions are inspired by advanced airflow management techniques in aviation, aimed at achieving maximum efficiency on the road. The maximum speed of the base version of the Veyron is just over 407 km per hour. And the Supersport model broke the record by accelerating to 431 km per hour on the legendary RLS in track. To reach such speeds, the car uses a special speed key. When it is activated, the aerodynamic parameters are changed. The ground clearance is lowered, the rear wing takes a position of minimal resistance, which reduces the drag coefficient. These technological achievements demonstrate how attention to every detail turns the Veyron into the pinnacle of engineering thought. However, even after realizing all these innovations, we are left with many questions. What allowed Bugatti to combine such diverse technologies in a single car? On the threshold of the next chapter, we will discover what secret elements are hidden behind the scenes of engineering mastery. The The unique 7-speed dual-clutch automated transmission of the Bugatti Veyron is one of the key components that enables this hypercar to withstand colossal loads. This system is not just a simple replication of standard technologies. Bugatti developed its own electronically controlled modification capable of transmitting an incredible torque of up to 1,500 Nm, ensuring smooth and lightning-fast gear shifts in fractions of a second. The power of the 8-liter W16 engine ranges from 1,001 to 1,200 horsepower, depending on the version of the Veyron. This incredible power is made possible by integrating the transmission with electronic traction control systems, allowing the car to maximize its capabilities on the road while minimizing the risk of wheel slip. You feel absolute control, mesmerizing with its smoothness and responsiveness to every press of the accelerator pedal. The transmission's capabilities are not limited to automatic operation. Bugatti offers the driver intelligent adaptive modes available for control in a semi-automatic format. This not only allows you to enjoy the speed, but also to actively participate in the process, feeling a direct connection with this engineering masterpiece. Every press of the accelerator pedal is transformed into smooth and steady acceleration, highlighting the balance between performance and control. These control elements come together to provide not just speed, but an impressive mastery of handling. Truly admirable. And while we are only beginning to grasp the full depth of Bugatti's engineering mindset, even more astonishing features of this high-tech machine await us ahead. When it comes to maintaining the incredible power of the Bugatti Veyron, in the Veyron, the cooling system unfolds in astonishing complexity. To maintain the optimal temperature of the massive 8-liter W16 engine at its 267 miles per hour, engineers devised a unique engineering solution. 10 radiators, each performing its own unique function, maintain efficiency and prevent overheating. These radiators work as a single organism, providing cooling for key components of the engine, oil, and transmission. Although not all details of the distribution are available to the public, it is known that each radiator plays a critical role in maintaining performance. The entire system is meticulously designed to adapt to conditions even under high-speed loads. The Bugatti Veyron engine truly puts significant pressure on the cooling system. An important fact is that the car's front grille is made of titanium after initial tests with aluminum, which helped it better withstand extreme temperatures and speeds. The cooling system operates regardless of the position of the gas pedal, ensuring continuous operation no matter the driving mode. This guarantees that even when the engine is running at full power, the car remains stable. The true masterpiece of engineering is hidden not only in the numbers and facts. Something else makes the Veyron special. It is the passion and ambition of its creators, who seek balance in every technical solution. On the threshold of the next chapter, we will dive even deeper into what makes this hypercar unique in every way. When it comes to the Bugatti Veyron, the ingenuity of the tire design is just as impressive as the car itself. To maintain a speed of 253 miles per hour, the development of the tires was entrusted to the specialists at Michelin. This masterful collaboration gave the world tires sized 265/35R20 for the front wheels and 365/35R20 for the front wheels, and 5/25R21 for the rear. The main challenge lies in creating a rubber compound with the highest strength and durability. These tires withstand incredible pressures that occur at such extreme speeds, maintaining reliability and grip even at the very limits of possibility. The tire design does not have a dual-layer flange, but incorporates Michelin's innovative solutions that withstand extreme loads and guarantee safety on the road. Each set is tested and optimized for a perfect fit to the car. These tires don't just leave the factory, they undergo strict quality control to ensure maximum performance. That's why the Bugatti Veyron is always ready for the road, maintaining its reputation as the king of speed. Ahead of us lie significant changes that may once again truly redefine what can be achieved on wheels. Oh. The creation of the Bugatti Veyron is a story of incredible ambition and engineering mastery, with Ferdinand Piëch at its center. It was he who, in 1997, conceived the idea of creating a hypercar that would strive for unprecedented speed and power. A team of engineers from Volkswagen and Bugatti joined forces to turn this dream into reality. The DAWI 16 engine, equipped with 4 turbochargers, is an outstanding result of their collaborative work. This 8-liter engine produces 1,001 horsepower. And an astonishing 2,660 Nm of torque. The developers from Volkswagen AG and Bugatti created one of the most powerful engines in the world, not named after a single designer, but becoming a symbol of collaborative effort. The unique 7-speed dual-clutch transmission was developed in collaboration with Ricardo. It was adapted for high loads and demanding operating conditions, providing the perfect balance between speed and reliability. Equally important is the carefully engineered aerodynamics, which maintains stability at speeds over 250 miles per hour. The engineering team overcame numerous challenges to create a hypercar that boldly defied all the technical limitations of its time. Through innovative use of carbon fiber for the body and other components, they achieved a unique combination of lightness, strength, and aesthetic perfection. Bugatti engineers have always strived for innovation and excellence. Their efforts and technical expertise gave rise not only to the Veyron, but also to a new era of high-speed automobiles. And while today's Bugatti is impressive, there are many new discoveries and technologies ahead that promise even more surprises and records. Bugatti's vision for the future is infused with avant-garde spirit and limitless possibilities. Today, it's not just the Veyron hypercar that has won the hearts of speed enthusiasts, but also the legend of what comes next. It has been officially announced that in 2025, the world will see the revolutionary Bugatti Rimac model combining the power of hybrid technologies. This new model will be equipped with a V16 engine, complemented by three electric motors, delivering a combined output of over 1,800 horsepower. In the coming years, Bugatti's future is tied to a strategic partnership with Rimac, marking the beginning of the hybrid era and a gradual transition from thermal engines to more environmentally friendly solutions. At the same time, a fully electric Bugatti is not expected before the end of the decade, around 2030, leaving time to combine tradition and innovation. It is known that the new hypercar from Bugatti will focus on the lightest and strongest materials, such as carbon fiber and possibly titanium. This will provide not only outstanding aerodynamic performance, but also unparalleled interior luxury, including an AR interface, adding interactivity and new experiences for the driver. Despite the high-tech changes, the spirit of the Bugatti brand remains unchanged. The archetype of speed, luxury, and bold engineering solutions continues to inspire the pursuit of new heights, creating cars that leave competitors far behind while maintaining their unique status. This path of combining innovation and tradition is only beginning to reveal its secrets, and the new chapter in Bugatti's history promises to be especially captivating.